Guys, I have a pallet on my shoulder. Welcome to Crazy Craft! There you go. Anyways, if you're wondering how I got a pallet, it's from New Place. As you can see, I am good English. And yes, I am definitely part computer. About everything, I'm gonna die. I don't. Addiction, I'm breaking, mending. This guy just wants to stay on my shoulder forever. Whoops. No, until now. Actually, Parrot? Who's not he? Today we're going to. As you can see, there's already a new place. And as you can see, there's a pirate ship. What is this random hole doing here? I don't have it. Let's go! Let's go, me parrot! As you can see, I have no actual way to get in there. So for now, we just have to pull him up there. Da 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 da! Yeah, where is me parrot? Oh, my parrot's actually with me. I should possibly get a shovel. Okay, they're on the thingy. And as you can see, where's Penguin? So yeah, Penguin, this is Penguin ship. Oh, he somehow managed to get there. Hello, Penguin. As you can see, ow, that didn't hurt. The flag is a penguin's face. That's just the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my entire life and eternity, forever. And he also has a parrot. He actually allowed me to get these things, We got Elytra, turtle shell, wheat seeds, this little stuff, a conduit, a dark prismarine, one of my favorite blocks, and dark oak samplings. Dark oak is my favorite wood. That's the specialist of all of them. And barrier blocks and, well, and if I'm facing a dinosaur, this is. So let's grab all this stuff. Actually, we don't really need these. Could use these. Actually, we don't really need a barrier block. Okay, considering I have no idea how Penguin got up there, where's my parrot? It's on my shoulder. So, I think Penguin is just going to stay up there. Meanwhile, I'm gonna walk down the plank. Yeah, I'm slightly concerned about this. Actually, I should wear a turtle shell. Actually, I don't really need to breed like that. Look at all them clowns. Look at all them clowns. Drowned zombies. But I don't know. Wait, what? Oh no! I used your water cut. Well, that didn't work. You also got an Elytra. At last. Wait, what? Okay, so. Oh, I will use this. I catch it before it disappears into nothing, which is a And I've got the most strangest thing in the game. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Da 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 da. Hurry, 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 hurry. So these need to be here. One block smaller. If you're wondering why I haven't uploaded anything in a long while, well, I have no idea. But I'm also a computer. Why am I not dead yet? I'm almost dead! I was about to drown. That's the most ironic thing I ever did in my life. I'm running out of bed pretty quick. Now I run out of that pretty quick. This watch! Find this one. And use this. No! Come back here! Hallelujah! Why did I just do that? Look! Super cool light! That is amazingly useless. But, if you like this, ba 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 ba! You got conduit power. I don't really need to do anything for now. Oh my god! Parrot! Do not drown on me, parrot! Why did it drop 14th block of diamond? Huh? Oop, that was me. Okay, I'm very concerned about that parrot having 14 diamond blocks. Well, this is the super loot add-on, so anything could happen. That's not really the eye. It's just, it had a seaweed, a red line on it. So, who knows? Could be anything. So, me go drown. Me say good. Me is computer. I'm not really a computer. Why do I have water breathing in the air, but not in underwater? That is the most strangest thing I've ever seen in my life. Other than that. Wink. Are you able to hear me, mate? Trust me, I'm not Australian. There's a crafting table. I can... No, I thought I can make diamonds. Oh yeah, I can make diamonds, so... I'm really concerned. Like, come on. I don't want to waste my balloon. Look at all them stuff. Look at all them stuff. Oh, look, baby. Hello. Actually, actually, we need a shovel. Shovel. There's chicken down there. Okay, first of all, my pipe's dead. That zombie's running faster than an average zombie. The mobs are friendly, so no big deal. Second wall. actually, let's just fill the amount even more. Even more. Why did I say even more? Well, I am a computer, so. Well, I'm a hybrid of everything, so. What else? This is going to take a million years. And then we have Dark Oak Forest. Not a big one, but you can say it's a forest. Yeah. You know, let's hope these grow after a million years. Five, four, three, two, one. Plop. Yeah, that's our Dark Oak Forest. And that is the first one. And I'm also hungry. So I have any melons. Yes, I do. I have good pork chops. They help more than that. Melons. How do you like them, melons? Wait, isn't there, like, I don't know, a way down here? Yes, there is. Wait, do I still have conduit power? No, wait. I don't. Ow. That didn't hurt. I am immortal. Nothing can kill me. We have to fight the Ender Dragon sometimes. And when I say we, I mean I, because I'm the only actual player. Of these are just animals and mobs. Thank you, pig. Actually, I want to give a big shout out to someone. They deserve to be written on this book and quote. That is Neko Zeva. I'm possibly butchering that name. And she or he, whatever her gender is, I'm just assuming genders now, is possibly one of the most active people in my videos. She comments on, she's the most people who commented on my videos. She definitely deserves a shout out. Okay, you are now in the book of shout outs. That's not going to become an irritating. Actually, I also want to add someone else for actually helping us in something. That's Gans 437. I forgot, yes. Gans 437. He'll go down there. And he told me that I need to sneak on magma so I don't burn my feet. But that's pretty useless not considering I'm invincible. So let's just take it with a pinch of salt. I should possibly put all these iron. Put this. I have 14 blocks of diamond from my parrot. I call this home, the right stuff. Oh yeah, I still have polished granite. I can possibly use these to make a new room. Actually, let's make a new room. Now for that, we need little piggy to not be there. Otherwise, it's very inconvenient. And we should also sleep. The pig is facing through the TV. Look at that. And we also need a door. Why did I sing? That's one of the oddest bang I ever heard in my life. Okay, we need door. And dark oak is my favorite wood, like I already said. This needs to be more further out. And The forest has not grown anything whatsoever. Wow! Is that, can I not speed it up with bone meal? Of course I can. Where are any bone meal? I have no idea. Bone meal, no. Bone meal, no. That's empty. We genuinely don't have any bone meal. Oh wait, we do. We have a stack of them. Actually, I'm not going to waste them. And I punched the door. So anyway, stilly dandy dog dee dandy doy boy.
Stop, Bella.